40 years. I remember I used to work in Neath. Players used to work in those days. I worked in Neath of all places. Not proud to say so, but I did. I looked up the street and I saw this old lady about 80, 90 years of age walking down the pavement with a walking stick. So I did the right and proper thing. I stepped out of the way to the gutter. She came past me, and as she came past, she tapped me on the shins. And she said, Gareth, I don't mind losing to Scotland, and I don't mind losing to Ireland, but we can't lose against England! I think it just sums it all up.